What are the different banking exams?
Few years back, every bank used to take his individual exam. But looking at that, there was an organization that was framed at the time that is named IBPS. So now all the nationalized banks of India except SBI and RBI are included in IBPS. We can say 19 to 21 banks that vary. Sometimes in a year one bank can quit, sometimes one or two banks can add on to the IBPS. So there is an organization IBPS that conducts the exam of combined exam of all the nationalized banks except SBI and RBI. SBI conducts the exam separately and RBI conducts the exam separately in two phases. We can say grade B and assistant.
College Deku wishes you all the very best for the upcoming exam. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.